Stories of love and loss filled Ala Moana Beach Park this evening for the annual lantern floating ceremony. On a day where we honor our fallen service members, thousands also gathered to remember their loved ones who've died. Brent Ramadna joins us with more from tonight's ceremony. Brent?
Joe, a very emotional and heartwarming event for many of the people who showed up tonight. For many, it's a way to remember loved ones who have passed away, but it's also special to be able to share that with thousands of other people who were out there for the same reason.
They walked into the ocean, thousands at a time, sending messages on lanterns to the loved ones who have passed away. For Tyler Ota and Kevin Takayama, it was an experience like no other.
It just brings the whole community together, and I think it's really a great thing to be a part of.
It doesn't really matter what religion you are, you come out and you just be grateful for the lives that were lived.
Each message on the lantern is different, as well as each story. Some come to remember children, friends, parents.
It's so beautiful here. My wife and I, you know, on Memorial Day, we got to remember both her grandma and my grandma and one of my previous students.
Whether a first-time visitor to the event or for those who make it a tradition, with more than 42,000 people this year and 6,000 lanterns being released into the water, it's a sight to see. And for both Takayama and Ota, even better to experience firsthand.
You know, when you're walking out there, you see people hugging each other, smiling, see people crying. And so it's a mixed bag of emotions, and it's just a beautiful thing to experience.
For some, it's also special to share that moment remembering with thousands of others right alongside them.
It's nice to see as a community that everybody's getting together and that everyone has somebody special in their life, and it's a very touching moment.
Especially when you can share it with friends and family.
I was fortunate to be with my best friend as we put out our lanterns, and so we had to hug each other and share a special moment there.
Now, the lantern floating ceremony has grown over the years from a small event at Keihi Lagoon in 1999 to what you saw tonight. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.